Hello, and welcome to 8020's Product Highlight Series. Today we'll be taking a look at tube clamps. These clamps are perfect for holding tubes and wires into place.
They're easy to install, available in both fractional and metric, and compatible across a wide range of profile series. They come in single and double style, and support anywhere from an eighth of an inch to an inch tube. Now, although no machining is required, a bolt assembly will be needed. More information on 8020's recommended bolt assemblies can be found in the 8020 product catalog.
Now when it comes to installing it, you take your clamp, you'll feed your wire through, and close up the clamp. From there, we'll take our bolt, we'll feed it through, and we'll preload our T-nut on. Now once you get that preloaded on the end, we'll slide it into the open T-slot, we'll get it into position, and we'll take our T-wrench and tighten it down. And once you have that tightened down, your wire's secure. Now one last thing we want to mention is that if you have multiple wires, you can stack your clamps. Just simply line up two and feed a longer bolt through, and it installs the same way. Now hopefully you found this segment on tube clamps helpful. For more information, please visit 8020.net and be sure to subscribe for future 8020 videos. And as always, make it a great day.